Hey folks, one of the things I love about the saxophone is you got a bunch of gadgets that you can always use to give a certain Worcestershire sauce to your playing. If you're looking for a little extra Pepto-Bismol. So this here doohickey is just a neck dingsbums. This is a gizmo that you slap here between your neck and your saxophone. And it gives you some extra punch. So let me give you a demonstration of it. Guardella mouthpiece here on my Mark 6. Now I'll just take this here, whatchamacallit, put it here, slips right on very easily, and this one's got a 275 millimeter aperture, so it's perfect for all summer style things. Well, I can hear and feel the difference. I'm going to take it back off so you can see one more time without it. It's giving me what I'm always looking for in my new equipment, which is just a little more core, a little more presence. What it does is it keeps gives you a better consistency of sound throughout the range, the whole register of the horn, from top to bottom. It really evens everything so that lines make sense. If you're playing some ideas up here and then you want to play some ideas down here and they come out at different pressure levels, then the music starts to start kind of spreading and getting spread away. I feel I can really focus more on my ideas and focus more on the sound with a little added weight. I could do further tests with other necks where I have copper or sterling silver neck, but it's basically the same equation as far as the difference that it adds to the sound. That's the reason that I like to play with a copper neck or a thicker metal, because it does the same thing. Here you can, without buying an expensive neck, you can do it just with this ring. Thanks for looking.